Hi, this is Christian from Shift Gear UK, and today I'm going to be going through what I believe to be the top 5 125cc motorcycles for 2020. Now, at the number 5 spot is the Suzuki GSXR 125. So we start this off with a stunning Japanese sports bike, which originated from their legendary Gixxer. This meant they had to produce a bike that pushed out no more than 15 brake horsepower. They actually achieved the peak of this, making it one of the fastest in the class. The bike only weighs 134 kg, so there's definitely room for it going faster than 70 miles an hour. Suzuki believe that they have made the perfect bike for the introduction to the sports bike world. This is backed up with the aggressive riding position, but still with the extraordinary seat height of 785 mm. There's also a gear indicator on the front display, which is also very handy for all beginner riders. This bike is priced at £4,400. Next on the list is another Japanese bike, the Kawasaki Ninja 125. This is a relatively new bike to the class, and it has only been introduced in 2019 last year. This bike tops 15 brake horsepower from the new 125 liquid-cooled 4-stroke single-cylinder engine, so you can cruise at high speeds with ease. The bike comes in at 148 kg, it has 785 mm seat height and a H2 style trellis frame. With all this combined with Kawasaki's amazing track record, this bike has made it on the list for its reliability. This bike is listed at about £3,800. Moving on, the KTM Duke takes third place on this top 5 best 125cc bikes for 2020. This is one of the all-time favourites for people in the UK, having seen rapid sales increase in 2019. This bike is far from entry level, with its TFT display, LED lights, 6-speed transmission, and a liquid-cooled single-cylinder engine which outputs the maximum brake horsepower. This bike is a fun bike to ride, weighing in at only 137 kilos and with a ride height of 830 millimeters. This bike, brand new, is around £4,000. Moving on, the Yamaha MT takes second place with its continuous innovative upgrades to the bike throughout the years. This is definitely one of the most popular naked 125cc bikes in the UK market for 2020. It's got a liquid-cooled single-cylinder motor and 6 gears and outputs a maximum of 14.7 brake horsepower, which is nearing the maximum limit for CVT and A1 riders. This bike is said to do 70, however, with its lightweight frame, I believe it will push a few more miles per hour. This comes in at around £4,300 brand new. And finally, taking pole position is the Yamaha YZF R125. From my own experience of owning one of these, they are by far one of the quickest and reliable bikes in the class. These bikes are hugely popular all around the globe. Yamaha really aren't playing games with their 2020 model, with its assistant slipper clutch, variable valve actuation, and high flow cylinder head. The power is just fantastic, with its 14.7 brake horsepower. Buying this brand new will set you back around £4,500. Alright, so that rounds up my top 5 125cc motorcycles. If you disagree or think that I've missed a bike out, please let me know in the comment section below. Once again, cheers for tuning in to Shift Gear UK. Peace.